Squadron, aircraft preparations complete.
Begin takeoff sequence. You're cleared for launch.
Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we get wet, wild, and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Don't let
those shirts
fool yourself.
Enemy reinforcements. I don't like these odds. Grand 3, he's bailing out!
He's mine. He's not getting away.
Locked on hostile.
I'm hit! I've lost control!
Careful, there's a real demon in there.
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in an IG turn.
Shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
I haven't even broken a sweat.
They would be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
Missile incoming! Evade! Break! Break!
What the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching.
Missile.
All aircraft, stay alert.
Missile.
Bastards. They had that thing combat ready this whole time.
Enemy has a radar lock.
Guys, we're on the ship.
We're just waiting for mission command.
Break, now!
We'll live through this, Trigger.
Watch out, we're surrounded!
These guys are definitely a step above the last drones.
Damn, they're agile. There's too many of them.
These guys won't go down easy.
All aircraft, no change in game plan. Destroy the arsenal bird.
Golem Squadron, take out Big Baby Huey. They're after me.
Missile. Spread up. Find your own target. Required lock on bandage. Firing.
Missile.
Skeleton 1, check 6.
Commander. Tagami. Missile. Damn. Skeleton 1 lost. Skeleton 2, take over command.
Gargoyle Squadron, this is Gargoyle 1. Skeleton Squadron needs help. The hell are we supposed to do?
Status?
Verifying the situation.
There's too many of them. I'm surrounded.
Those damn things have gotten smarter. How many do you think are left? Stop dogfighting and run!
getting a little tight.
Fox 2. Mage 2, UAV down. Keep it up, buddy.
Four great aircraft. I want you to take it easy next time.
I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared!
This is not good. Brody, break off.
I'm still stuck to bring him on.
Fox 3!
Gollum and Mage Squadron, help us!
Get those UAVs off of France!
Let Gollum and Mage Squadron handle it and they'll pull through.
Get your asses out. Fire. Splashed.
I said what I had to say. About what? Not a girl who'd retreat. Just not in her DNA. That was the right decision at the time. No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Gollum Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.
Looks good. Stay on course. Abort landing! Mage 2 has crashed!
have you on radar. You are cleared for approach. The deck is clear. Mage 2, you are cleared for landing. 3,000 to carrier. Lower your speed. Mage 2, nose up. You're too low. 1,500 to carrier. Nicely done, Mage 2. I knew you'd be back. Now return to base.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive was a failure. The aircraft carrier Kestrel II was sunk during the attack on Farbanti. Carrier-borne aircraft mistakenly bombed urban areas, and this has turned public opinion in neutral countries against us. Our own forces also suffered heavy losses. If it weren't for a few extraordinary fighters, many of us wouldn't have made it home. The situation is grim. We